Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to more Let's Play Banjo-Tooie Blind for the Nintendo 64. Last episode, we got a little bit of progress. Ow. We beat the bosses of Hailfire Peaks. I still have Shawn here with me.
Dragon.
And in this episode, we're going to start off, first of all, by going and getting that one honeycomb piece. So now I have enough to go get one more upgrade from the chick. But something I noticed...
Baby Rage.
In off screen, I was looking through here, and there's this little window that's been here for a while. And I bet you, because I saw gunpowder over there, I bet you can take this. Yes, you can. Hop through the window. How smart am I? And you can blow up the gunpowder, which will eventually blow up. It'll make the game freeze.
Angry blow.
Okay,
up
it didn't.
Chick.
Okay, I swear, if it made the fucking game freeze, I would.
Young lady, language, please.
I would stab kittens with a spoon.
Saying the game freeze?
I would.
You can't get out,
cat. The cat.
You are stuck. Oh, God, he opened the door.
The cat opened the door.
It's interesting. That cat's amazing.
Go shut the door.
I'm not getting out. I'm comfy.
Why you no shut door?
Mine comfy cat.
Oh, there's a... What?
Jollies.
There's a basement to
Welcome
Jolly
to
Rogers.
Jolly.
There's
All
a basement.
I said
was Jolly. What is this? Is this Hellfire Peaks? No, it's Smuggler's Cavern. Okay, and there's that thing over
there's
there.
Joogie.
Oh, there's water in here. I don't trust. Fuck,
what
is that?
Down there?
Oh, look at the fish.
Shit, that's a big fish.
I don't want to.
Scares me.
I don't. Shut up.
Oh, no, you don't understand. I have. Fucking water.
Are you mocking me?
No, I'm being dead serious.
Hang on, we gotta read the sign first.
Ah, shit, open water.
Having trouble breathing underwater? Go see the shaman.
Or shaman.
I don't wanna
go see the semen.
I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna.
Look at that fish. It looks very flounderish.
How the hell do we get up there?
Also a master of care. Did you? Oh my God! Did you see that? What the fuck?
No. Wait, what?
Those videos.
Oh yeah, those videos are really funny. All right, so I gotta hold B apparently to swim faster. Okay, fish. You derpy fucking fish.
It's
oh, it's just
Cheeto
page in it, but I don't care.
You don't seem to be having an issue underwater.
Oh, I thought that was an opening. That was odd. Yeah, it's the mumbo spell in this level.
Oh, so you already did it. Okay.
Yeah, I at least got that.
And it's permanent.
What's that thing? Oh, it's a kazooie thing. All right, detach. And how do you use the propeller? Okay, it's not B. Oh God. Oh no. Oh Jesus.
Look out for Poindexter.
Poindexter the fish. What's down there?
I don't know what that guy's name is.
All right. Z and then A for the... Yeah, here we go. Oh, I'm in here. Whatever the fuck that is.
I'm a bird that's a dragon and my tail turns into a color.
What's in here? Do you know what's in here?
Going on... There's a land full of feet. There's feet everywhere.
Feet? Water supply
pipe. For those of you it may concern, I do not have a foot fetish. I just find feet hilarious.
Okay, this isn't how you... Okay.
Why did it feel like the core?
I bet you can blow them up then. No! Don't do that.
Egg cannon.
It's not that either.
Oh shit!
All right, let me just use fire eggs underwater. No, it didn't work. Ice eggs. No, it didn't work.
Oh,
it did work.
You freezied them.
Go through. Hurry! All right, it's the same mechanic that works with the octopus.
Angry propellers.
Octopus.
Octopus.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
God, no!
No, stop it. Damn it. I switched over to ice egg. I must have.
Pew, pew.
Gotcha. Alright, so I had to tell... Well, no, I'm going to save the story, actually.
Less QQ, more pew. Is this the one you were going to tell
Freeze,
me earlier
bitch.
But stopped?
Yes.
Okay.
That was. You're eager to hear it, aren't you?
I just more or less want to know what you're going on about.
It's really important. It was really interesting.
Yeah, so that you don't, die next time.
Yeah. Alright, so where... Well, hang on. Waste disposal plant basement. Where the fuck? Hey,
Jinjo! Camel!
Alright, so let's, yeah, we have... Oh, there's three. I need one more. Oh, boy. We have the microphone sitting on a drum right now. So I apologize if you can hear the reverberation. Is that all it was for? You're serious.
Oh, my God. Maybe you can raise the water here.
It's possible. It's improbable, but not impossible.
What?
Wow, that really was it.
What's through that glass pane?
Nothing. Well, it's a portion in Grunty Industries. It's not. Oh. Oh my gosh! This game's tedious as hell. All right, so here, you ready for this story?
Yeah.
So on Tuesday, when I was at work, I was complaining of chest pains to my coworkers and everybody around me. And I had been having these chest pains for about a week or so. And
asbestos.
There's no asbestos at work. They wouldn't put me in danger like that. It got to the point where it was so bad that I actually had to, you know, see somebody. And they were like, oh, chest pains. So they called the doctor, like the medic or whatever. Yeah. And these guys came out and they had me sitting down on the, there's that damn fish. They had me sitting down on the on its chair, and they were just like, don't move. Like, whatever you do, just, like, fucking... See, look how big that gets. You see how big it got? It's ridiculous, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But I can't blow him up.
Okay,
try freezing
him or hitting him with fire. Maybe just shooting him with a regular
hit him with fire underwater. Let's see how that works.
Hey, sometimes you just need to heat a little fish up.
So, cook him?
Yes, cook the fish.
So, they called the medic... And these medic guys come out, and they were like, okay. And this guy, you know, checks my pulse. And they want to take me back to... What's under here? They take me back to, like, the little medic portion of the... Oh, boy.
And then BC died.
Oh, boy. And they take me to the medical portion of the plant. Oh, and this guy's sitting there. Why am I here? I said I would never go back here. They take me to the medical portion of the place, and they sit me down, and they're talking to me for about 20 minutes, and they can't really come up with a... Wow, I'm here? Really?
What the fuck is that giant
I'm done.
Prostate?
I'm done here.
What is it?
They sit me down there for 20 minutes, and they start asking me questions and stuff. Or no, the funniest part about it was, it's protocol there for whenever somebody complains about heart or chest pain... Because it was literally all, like, chest.
Yeah.
You know, or, I mean, heart. Like, that was pretty much the pain. It wasn't anywhere else in my chest except for the heart. Like, spike pains.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, okay. So they come up, and they,
Were you
dive.
Having a heart attack?
I felt like it, even though I don't know exactly what a heart attack feels like. That's what I felt like. And, I got to the point where they were, it was protocol, and they came out, and They brought a stretcher with them, and they put me on the stretcher. And they had me lie down on the stretcher, and then they put me, like, in the back of this little ambulance cart thing and hauled me there. Like, the kind of stretcher where, you know, they strap me in. Like, there are three straps around my chest, around my waist, and around my legs.
Like a crazy person.
And they strapped me in, and they went, and I was like, this really isn't, you know, necessary. I can walk. And they're like, no, it's protocol. And I wanted to say to them, because the guy was...
Good protocol.
Let me see the list. Where's the list? Let me see the list. The guy was, you know, he started asking me a bunch of questions and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Upper left on the far side for the fish. All right. He started asking me a bunch of questions and stuff. I wanted to be like, dude, I said I was suffering from chest pains. I didn't say I just instantly became Helen Keller. I don't need you to strap me to a board.
That's the bet.
And, you know, and take me there. And the funniest thing about it was... Once I had sat there with the medic for long enough, he gave me, like, his diagnosis, I guess. And it was basically, you know, you're just not used to the work yet, and you'll get used to it eventually. And he told me to actually partake in more physical activity. All right, so the fish is either here or down there. I'm going to try right here. I don't think I've ever been in here. He told me to do more physical activity, and I was like, that doesn't sound right. If I have a heart condition, I don't need to be doing much physical. Oh, it goes right there? Really? That's all it does.
Clean all the clogs out.
That's all it does, okay?
Wiener.
So I found that interesting. But the main thing he was asking me during that whole time was if I was taking any prescription medication, which I'm not. I don't take any prescription anything. And, man, these things are intimidating, aren't they?
Their teeth are big.
They are, do have big teeth. They're very evil looking. So I thought about it.
He looks like some sort of really like angry businessman.
Angry
like,
businessman.
Hey, wanna buy a sundial?
Wanna buy a sundial? It got to the point where he was asking
Mac.
me, prescription medication. Oh, there it is. If I was on any prescription medication, and I said no. But I didn't realize that what he was saying... Oh, that's the fish. Okay, I need split pads. He asked me if I was on any prescription medication, and I said no, but I didn't realize that I had been taking prescription medication. It just wasn't prescribed to me. I noticed that night that the pain never went away, which was uncommon because whenever I used to get it, like in the week prior, it went away like after, you know, 20 minutes. So it didn't last very long.
But I was still taking prescription medication that was not prescribed to you.
Ambien. I was taking Ambien because I was still feeling it that night. Oh, knock me. Oh, God. Okay, good. I was still feeling it that night, and I was like, why in the world would I still be feeling this? And I was just about to go to sleep, and I was like, okay, I better take my Ambien. And I was like, that's what it is. It's the Ambien. There's a... Oh, please say you're real. If you're real, I get a... Oh, it's the wrong color. Oh, my God. God dang it. Can I get this fish?
Hey, you got the fish.
Awesome.
What does that fish do?
I get a jiggy for it.
Ow.
You'll see. I realized that I'd been taking Ambien this entire time, and that's exactly what it was. And I was like, okay, so I went and I looked it up, and one of the main side effects of taking Ambien for too long is chest pain. So I was like, I win, universe, I win. I win? Because I diagnosed myself, and I figured out what it was, and I stopped taking Ambien, obviously, that
night. That's what your giant story was about.
Yeah.
That's what all of this hoo-ha was.
Yeah, dude, they took me away on a stretcher. Hang on, I'm checking the list here.
Yeah, they took me away on a stretcher once. I got hit by a car.
That's not as important. What are you talking about?
Yeah, second grader getting hit by a car, that's not a big deal, you know.
It's really not.
Getting hit by a school nurse, that's nothing bad.
You got hit by a school nurse's car?
I got hit by my school nurse's car.
That's pretty funny, actually.
I know,
right? I need to go to...
That was one of the funniest goddamn things that happened.
Not that funny you got hit.
No, no, it was funny because it knocked me senseless.
Look at that thing.
What? Oh, God, he does not look happy.
He doesn't.
He looks very disgruntled.
Oh, come on!
He managed to hit you right in the ass.
It's because I...
Go get that extra honeycomb piece.
I actually made that jump. I already got it. Oh, no, I didn't get the hit. I didn't get the extra hit. Oops, I meant to get the extra hit. I got lost in the grandeur that
Sean's
is...
Sean's remembering things.
I got lost in the grandeur that is Jolly Rogers Lagoon.
How wonderful.
All right, so I need to go
You gotta go give that fish to somebody.
I know, I need to do that.
Before it starts to smell bad.
But...
How can it breathe right now?
It can't. It's dead. I hope it's dead.
Oh, your backpack's full of... water.
My backpack's full of fish and water.
Fish, water, and
I'm
dragons.
Going to quit doing that. Stop it.
Who is that?
What, that guy?
Yeah.
That's Saberman. I saved him. Stop it!
You saved Saberman?
Yeah, I saved him. Saber, not Saber.
Saber.
Life Saberman. That's his name. Alright, so apparently there's...
Does he have a sword?
I don't know. Apparently there's a chain that you're supposed to climb inside this thing over here. To go find this jiggy.
Look at that temple.
I know, that's the thing.
Go
it's
fight,
the arena.
You're gonna go fight the wall shadow?
the wall shadow. We've already done that, remember?
Yeah.
It
and
didn't
you
turn out.
It kind of easy until it killed you.
Until it killed me.
Fucking gas spikes.
So this, I think this is the one with the jiggy.
Dun dun dun!
No, it's not.
You can't get in there.
Which one is the one with the jiggy? Hang on, there's.
All of them?
All of them?
All have jiggies. Oh, suddenly you realize you only need one jiggy.
Hey, a switch! It's a train switch! Hey, oh, come on.
What the crap happened?
No, it's a train switch. This is good. This is really good, actually. I didn't... Look! Camel!
Camel!
Alright, so what does that do?
Camel!
What's... I really hope they can't hear the reverberation.
Hope they can't hear me scream camel.
No, they can hear you scream camel.
I hope they can hear me scream camel.
I know you do.
People need to hear me scream camel.
And then there's just eggs over here. All right, that's
jiggy.
That's no jiggy. I'm going to jump off right here.
And
hit
jiggy,
my glide,
jiggy, jiggy,
and then probably die.
Ouch.
No, but it took me down relative. Oh, it's on the ground floor. It's on the ground floor. No, this is important. It's on the ground floor, and it's not... It's on the outside. So there's got to be a switch that I need to hit. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because you can't get it. Or maybe to blow it up. You might have to blow it up, actually. Let's try that.
You want a jiggy, jiggy, jiggy toy?
Let's try that. Let's try. You want to try? Let's try it. You want to try it?
Let's pee.
You want to try it?
Let's pee.
Press L to pee. It was right over. It's right over here. I'm gonna take that thing from you if you don't stop clicking it.
What is this? It's a charger to an iPod.
It's something.
To your phone.
No, to the it's my cable thing. Anyways.
Oh, I'm mistaken.
Fucking don't do it.
Don't do it.
Okay, it's not that wall. Hang on, I'm gonna figure this out. I'm gonna figure.
Look at my feet.
I'll figure this out. It's not that. Phenomena. Phenomena. Oh, I can't figure. Okay, hang on. Phenomena. Hey, okay, maybe this is rock.
Drop it.
No, because that would make too much
white
sense.
White Jinjo.
No, it's fake.
Oh.
That would make too much sense, right? Just throwing a rock with a grenade.
Bad Joe.
That would just make...
Banjo.
Okay, that pisses me off. I already killed the fire dragon. So who's shooting shit at me?
Angry Garvin.
Can I go in here with just these guys? No, I can't. I have to...
Stonies only are allowed to enter the games.
Why do they sound Indian?
I don't know.
Thank you. Come again.
So, hang on.
Come again. Reminds me of when my ex was playing
Oh my god.
Legend of Zelda, Skyward Sword. And
Squidward. Welcome back to Squidward.
Was it Twilight Princess? I don't. Well, either way.
It was Zelda.
It was too. Twilight Princess, because there was a Goron that was locked away from everybody else. And, like, he's just out in the middle of the background where they say that it's off limits to all the other Gorons. You find him just sitting back there alone. He's really old, like, brownish-looking Goron. And as she's sitting there talking to him, I'm sitting here doing the voices. And I'm doing his voice as an Indian guy. And I was like, you have to take me with you. Please take me back out to the outside world. They put me back here because they don't like me. I'm very gassy.
Is that what he said, really?
No, that's what I said.
Oh.
I was making fun of him as she was leaving because I was like, you cannot leave me here. That big fiery thing is in there.
That'd be pretty hilarious if that was the actual... Yeah.
They put me back here because I'm very gassy.
Shoes, I saw something throwing fireballs at me. It's not just my imagination. There's actually something in here.
So it's not the dragon.
No, I already killed both the dragons.
Yeah, I mean, it's not...
They went to go get food. They're done.
They're hungry.
They went to go get food. They're done.
We left to get food once.
You want to do it again?
We never came back.
You want to do it again?
Are you hungry?
Kinda.
I'm tired.
I'm not. I am. I won't lie. I am.
You better be.
See, now this, there's a cage.
You work at a truckie place.
But I'm...
What is this?
There was supposed to be I remember there was a Cheeto page there. All right, hang on. I'm going to cut forward until I find that thing.
Cheetos.
Until I find that jiggy.
They're tasty. Just love those things.
Oh, it's a banjo switch. Okay, figured it out. Got it. Figured it out. I got it. I figured it out.
Camel!
Yeah. We're going to use the split pads. This is simple. It's so simple now that I might have killed myself. I might have killed. Wait, I'm gonna heal myself.
Take that.
Shake that thing.
You can heal yourself by sitting in the bag?
Yeah, but it's only
like
when you're
possum?
when you're
I know.
Like a possum?
You can't get in there.
Do possums sit in bags?
You can't sit in there. Kazooie's.
What was the name of the movie we watched?
Oh shit! It was.
I'm gonna fucking give me it.
Oh, sorry, I didn't even realize I was doing it.
I know. It's. I do that too.
What is it called?
Playback.
Yeah, playback.
Playback. There's a horror movie called Playback. And we're talking about movies. Shut up. What did you think it was okay? You think it was
me?
Yeah.
It was all right, but I mean,
it wasn't nothing special.
It got from being, you know,
it had a shitty ending, just like most horror movies.
It started trying to be a horror movie, and then all of a sudden, next thing you know, is it's like,
are you kidding me?
That's not the right one. There's a Kazooie switch up there.
No, it is the right one.
Oh,
you have to switch and then leave, and then okay.
Switch mid thing.
Just when I think I have it, see this? This is how this game works.
Yeah, I mean, just when I think it's neat.
I don't.
Anyway, about that movie.
I think it's tedious and crappy.
That movie. It was
okay.
Decent. I don't regret watching it, but at the same time, it's not great.
Yeah, I have one hit. Good luck to me.
Kazuzu, don't die. Don't die, Kazuzu. Kazuzi.
Kazuzis?
Kazuzi Q. God damn.
Oh wait, can I go out? No, I can't. It's a Cheeto page.
It sucks. It really does.
It really does suck.
This is taking forever.
It's not good.
You got a green little dragon. You look like a duck. And
no, I'm gonna have to platform this entire area. Now, the good thing is I'm not having. I guarantee this. Kill me. I'm not having...
No, go away, broom riding hurt.
Broom riding.
You squeaky...
I might actually get this.
If you do this...
With one hit?
I will.
No hit run.
I will touch your chin. And I will rub it spontaneously.
Spontaneously you rubbing?
Will never expect.
Spontaneous chin rubbing.
Take to the sky, young dragon.
Was it Spyro?
Yeah, she's going to lay an egg and Spyro's going to pop out.
Oh my gosh.
The birth of another game from another company.
So, that switch was...
Up top.
No, I know.
That far one.
No, it's this one here.
Are you
it's
sure?
This one right here. That's a train switch. It's a train switch.
Yes.
Yeah, I got it. Okay, good. Does it open the thing?
It opens that further.
I swear if that's the only thing. Okay.
Now you gotta get Banjo there.
There is a series of switches.
Where everything is Banjo. And now you're just gonna have to keep switching.
And I have no attack either, so if there's something here to screw me, I have to... No, there's not. Alright.
You can't attack?
Not without Kazooie. Kazooie is your attack when you are...
Banjo.
Yes. When you're climbing.
So you can't slap things with your bag?
You can, but not when you're climbing like
that. Oh, yeah, I know that, but I mean...
Does it finally unlock? Yes, it does.
Yeah.
Alright, thank goodness.
J-j-j-jiggy.
Ch-ch-ch-chia. Alright, so hang on, I have to try this. I'm gonna switch. What's the glide? Is it... Z? No, stop it. Yeah, it is Z. Alright, here we go. I have to try this, but it's the only way I can try it to try it.
Wait, she can just up and glide it whenever she wants?
Yes.
Oh, that's neat.
The difference, well, it's an ability. But the difference between that and flying is that she can ascend while she's flying, but
she
only descends when she glides.
She
I pulled that off perfectly. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Did you see it?
If it closes, I'm going to just be like, well, that's the end of this game.
It won't close. There's no way the game will be that dickish to where it will close. All right, there's one. All right, so now I'm going to go and find... I'm going to take the fish back over to What's-His-Face.
The giant teeth thing.
And then after that, we're going to go get one more Jiggy and probably end the
game. Hey, Mac, you want to buy a sundial?
You want to buy a sundial? All right, so I need to go to the ice upper area. Right, I'm going to cut ahead. Hang on. Here we go.
There's a feet. All
right, here we go. Here we go. You take this fish and you give me. Oh, you see that?
I'm not.
Did you see that?
Oh my god, he's so fat.
That's
the
definition of. Oh, look, he's choking. Oh, he. Oh. Okay.
I was hoping he was going to blow up.
What was that? The fish must have swallowed a jiggy. Well, if it's not edible, I don't want it. Fair enough. I'll add it to our collection. Alright, good. Be my guest.
You are good. They got stuff to watch.
Look, it's dot nipples. You see dot nipples? This is the best show on TV.
I love dot nipples.
See dot nipples? It's kind of fuzzy now, but...
And he's in his underwear.
Regardless, dot
worse.
Nipples.
And all right, she's so happy about it. She's having the best goddamn time of her life
really
watching
is.
Dot nipples all right, mustache
so
in underwear.
I'm going to go...
Red underwear.
I'm going to go for one more Jiggy in this video.
And then we're going to go back and touch our feet.
And then we're going to do something, yeah.
Yeah.
But I'm going to go for one more Jiggy, and it's going to be saving all three of the aliens. Not, look at that Yeti. Look at dang ass Yeti. And I think I know how to get... I know where all three of them are off the top of my head. That's the nice thing. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure how to get these out of the hole. I think
it... What was that thing?
It was an alien. But I think the way you get this is this way. That did not work? How'd that not work?
Oh my god.
How do you get him out of the...
Shitting out fire eggs.
How do you get him out of the... Oh my
god.
Hang on. Is this gonna work? No? Okay, I guess I'll cut ahead until I figure this shit out. Okay, that works.
That was easy.
Never mind, I don't have to cut anything. What's wrong with it? Beats me. You could try beak to mouth resuscitation. No chance. This is a job for a professionally qualified doctor. So I have... Oh, my gosh.
You have to find Dr. Ginger.
No, I know where he is. He's on the other side of the freaking mountain. So that means I have to go get him.
Ginger.
You know how tedious that is?
Ding dong.
You had to go, because Mumbo's on the fire side. So you had to go.
Did you ever close the door?
No, you didn't. Nobody did.
Did you ever close the door? No, you didn't.
No, I did not. Mumbo was on the other side of the mountain. So you on the fire side. So you have to go get Mumbo, bring him here,
shit up.
And then take Mumbo back, and then fuck you, and then
go away, eaty mouthy thing.
Come back here just to use Kazoo's little ability to drill him out, and then bring him back because there's another one right here. And I bet you this one's dead too. No, he's alive, thankfully.
Thanks, Earthling.
All right, so there's
ew,
one.
Ew! Look at him waddle away.
There's one. Alright, so I'm going to cut back in when I bring Mumbo over here to resuscitate the final one.
Away with us! And so I came from a hole.
Came from a hole.
I'm singing right from the soul. My fanny needs a blanket and somebody to spank it. I miss my mom. Cause she's at the prom. Cause I'm a prom night dumpster baby. Prom night dumpster baby. And I'm taking a stroll. He's taking a stroll. I'm taking a stroll. He's taking a stroll.
I'm taking a stroll.
He's taking a stroll.
I'm taking a stroll.
Dun, 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 dun.
Dead.
I almost died. That was pretty intense.
It's sad that that part won't be in the video.
No, I'll put it in.
Oh, good.
Okay, here we go. This works. Life force alien child. I guess it's a girl because she's in pink. Look at her eyeballs.
Ew.
Aren't they pretty? Oh, she has a rattle.
This is disgusting.
Thank you, Earthlings, not all brain dead. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to cut ahead to when I get the third one. I know exactly where it is, so here I go. There's one more alien, and it is right here.
Uh-oh.
As my frame rate just drops. Hello.
Ew.
Little alien baby. Mommy? Look at me, kid. Oh, it's cold.
Flame.
Oh, I have to flame it. Okay, yeah, that's a good call. Good call. Good call, Sean. Good call. What eggs do I... Okay, and this doesn't work.
Why not just use the regular, like, fire?
I can't, because it talks to him. Unless I get behind him. Are you serious? Oh, I bet you... Oh, I know how...
That poop page?
Is this it? I can't tell. I don't have... You have to sit on him. Like you're hatching an egg.
Great. Me nice and toasty now. Time to go. GTFO, alien thing.
You have to sit on him like an egg.
That's dumb. Bye-bye, aliens.
Look at that shadow of a penis. You've done well, Earthing, but I shall now have to exterminate you all for taking so long. Have you kids seen my laser anywhere? Screw you. Oh, look at the little Jinjo doll. They're being abducted. Isn't that adorable? Isn't that adorable?
No! I hate them. They're ugly and gross.
I hate them. They're stupid.
They are. No.
We've done actually a really good job in this episode.
Right? And we haven't done anything stupid.
Not yet.
I'm lying there. We do everything stupid.
Oh, that's nice of you to say.
Hey.
Okay, here's a train switch,
too. I'm not a man for nice things.
I already... Oh, ow. I already hit
him. Damn!
See that? The fall mechanics in this are really interesting.
Well, that's just...
All right, so there's 57. Okay. So next episode, I'm honestly not sure what we're going to do.
I'm broken champion. We're done here. I jumped the gun. Sorry.
I think we may or may not go to the last level. I'm not sure. I'll just decide between videos. But until then, I'm broken champion. We're done. What's inside here? What's inside here? What's inside here?
Bye!
What's inside here? There's nothing inside here. Never mind. We're done.
Bye! Again.